I would like them to look into making the campus more commuter friendly to bikes.
Making everything smoke-free zones, and they have all these places, yet people still smoke in the quad, and it's like you can't even walk to class without having cigarette smoke in your face.
They could do a better job of cleaning up, making our area look good. You know, as you know, we don't want people to come through and see it. We have a dirty campus.
A lot of the dorms have like real like limited parking. Say you come home from the library just a little bit later, it makes it a lot of big hassle just to have to park like really far away.
Maybe more of like patrolling to make sure bikes aren't being stolen, because I know that's a big issue and I sometimes worry about my bike being stolen.